Gaddafi's love for pan-Arabism and the unity of all Arabs was evident by his genetic and tribal ties in Arabia. Arabism literally flowed through his veins and was conveyed in his dialect, mannerisms, hospitality, and conduct. What do you think of Muammar Gaddafi and his tribal connections to Saudi Arabia and the Gulf?